I'm laid to my rest, and the world will be better for this. That one man, scorned and covered with scars, still strove for his last ounce of peace.